in his face.
I've been grinding my whole life, nigga.
Know what I'm talking about?
I've been grinding my whole life, nigga.
Know what I'm talking about?
I've been checking it for a check,
nigga. Know what I'm talking about?
I've been checking it for a check,
nigga. Know what I'm talking about?
I've been grinding my whole life, nigga. Know what I'm talking about? Most of my realest niggas got life, nigga. Know what I'm talking about? On parole, I got a few strikes, nigga. Know what I'm talking about? If it's a green light, we do it right, nigga. I wouldn't change shit, I do it twice, nigga.
I'm in the hood selling this dope, nigga.
Hey, what can the people expect from you May 31st?
You can expect a top flight show, top flight performances. We're gonna bring all these new people out in the city, man.
Most definitely, most definitely. Who's your opponent for May 31st? Who you fight?
I'm fighting a veteran guy by the name of Cosmo Rivera.
Cosmo Rivera.
He done fought with Zab Judah. He done fought for the world title about 2 times.
Okay, okay.
He a veteran though.
So, as far as being one of DC's most prevalent boxers, how you feel about the pressure that you have to, you know what I'm saying, uphold that title, you know what I'm saying, for being from DC, fighting in DC and throwing your own fights in DC? That's a lot of, you know what I'm saying, it's a lot of responsibility.
Yeah. It's pressure, but I'm built for it.
Most likely.
I'm a born leader. I'm the first fighter to promote and fight on his own fight.
Yeah. We ain't seen nobody do that from around here. Not at all. Not even Sugar Ray. Not in his prime, he wasn't doing that.
Right.
So that's most death.
I'm carrying the torch right now, man. The pressure on me.
That's a bet. In training camp, have you been working on anything specifically? Anything?
Yeah, we strengthening up a lot of our weaknesses. This is my first fight with my man Tubar.
Oh, okay.
We got a history together, before Bob.
Okay.
You know the game.
And now he's in your corner.
Yeah,
that's a bet. Oh, yeah. Do you have any other fighters in Top Flight Promotion that's right now that's boxing as well as promoting with you?
No.
So you are the boxer and CEO.
Right.
That's what's up, man. You heard it here first, man. May 31st, DC Convention Center, Ty Barnett, man. We going there.
All the way.
Voice if you're high right now. That's what I'm talking about. I need all my money, all cash in my right hand. Now, because I'm too high, I'm too drunk, I'm too good, I'm on. It's Mr. Body, everything, and this ain't my song. So I promise, baby, it won't take long. I come in, I fuck shit up, I leave, and I'm gone, nigga.
I've been grinding my whole life, nigga.
Know what I'm talking about?
I've been grinding my whole life, nigga.
Know what I'm talking about?
I've been checking it for a check,
nigga. Know what I'm talking about?
I've been checking it for a check,
nigga.